All right. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to the channel, and thanks for tuning in for some more Chicken Lights and Straight Pipes with old Treyu. Hope you're doing well out there. Ready to hit the road in American Truck Simulator. In today's machine, we are rocking the International 9300. It's a sweet little mod from Steam. I got my parts back on there that you can find on my Patreon. We got the lights from old Haterbilt. And we have the wheels from Jasper's American Wheel Pack. Behind her back here, we have Sartana Modden's Load King Super B. We got Jasper's wheels on there as well. Got us a double load of tubular steel. Heading out of, hold on, let's see. Denver into Cheyenne. Check that out before we fire this big old engine up. This thing is a monster. Today we're using Slob Jerry's Cummins ISX EGR motor. Get ready for it. Let's fire up. Sweet little ride. Anyway, hope you guys enjoy the show, and I'll catch you on the backside. Do this. Somebody is always parked right there doing the bang bang. It's crazy. Look at that truck. It's crazy. Crazy. Oh, that's the day cab too. Come on now. is gonna have to find me on that one. I hate it out here. Hate it. Gotta go all the way down there and come back. No, gonna do it. Alright, there we are. I sure hope you enjoyed the ride, and if you did enjoy the show, remember to hit that like button and subscribe if you're not, because I do this every day, and I'd love to have you in the passenger seat. If you want to pick up any of these mods for yourself, check the description down below. I got everything linked, from the truck to the trailer to the wheels to the parts pack to the engine. It's all linked down below if you want to have it in your game. And if you want to support the channel, you can find the support section link down below, where I have my PayPal, my Patreon, where you can find the parts pack for just a little low price of $8. You can pick up a bunch of things, and I got a bunch more coming too. And until next time, drivers, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there, and throw the hammer down. Take care.